Hello everyone, this is Kenny from Myeongju, Korea. And the reason I'm making this video is because there was a request for the Korean phrases. And some wanted to know how to say it's so hot, it's so warm, it's so cold in Korean, which we use a lot, you know, on a daily basis. That's why I'm making this video, and let's do this. First off, I wanted to teach you how to say it's so hot in Korea, because it's so hot and sometimes it's even too hot to breathe, or like oh like that. It's literally scorching heat these days in Korea because it's cold monsoon season, and this is when it is supposed to be so hot. You know, let's go. It's so hot. You can say it like this. Oh no. Auto. 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 Like that. All time. When you want to say it's so hot in Korean, it goes like this. Auto. 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 Like that. Got it? The second phrase that I want you to know is to say it's so warm in Korean, and it goes like this. Ah, 따뜻해. Ah, 따뜻해. Ah, 따뜻해. Ah, 따뜻해. Ah, 따뜻해. 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 Ah, 따뜻해. Like this. One more time. When it's so warm, you can say like this in Korean. Ah, 따뜻해. Ah, 따뜻해. Ah, 따뜻해. Ah, 따뜻해. Like that. The last thing is how to say it's so cool in Korean, and it goes like this. Ah, 시원해. Ah, 시원해. Ah, 시원해. Ah, 팬, 팬, 팬. Ah, 시원해. Ah, 시원해. Ah, 시원해. Ah, 시원해. 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 Ah, 시원해. So let's briefly wrap it up. So the first thing we learned is how to say it's so hot in Korean, and it goes like
아도리 아도 아도 더워 아도 아도
더워 더워. And the second thing we learned is how to say it's so warm in Korean. 아 따뜻해 아 따뜻해 아 따뜻해 아 따뜻해. Oh, hold on a second. There's a muffler. It's scorching heat in my room. I'll do this for you guys. And when you want to say it's so warm in Korean, 아 따뜻해, 아 따뜻해, 아 따뜻해. And the last thing is how to say it's so cool in Korean. It goes like 아 시원해, 아 시원해, 아 시원해. Ah, 시원해. Like that. So, that's it. And hope it's helpful for you guys to learn some Korean, use some useful Korean phrases. And I want you guys to, you know, make a video response and then put it up, you know, on this page, because it's gonna be totally worth giving it a shot. Okay, got it? Hope you like it. Thanks for watching, and I always appreciate you guys, you know, watching my video. I'll see you in the next video. Oh, here's one last thing. If you have any requests for the Korean phrases, just let me know, and I will make the video for you guys. Okay, got it. I'll see you later. And in the meantime, bye. 감사합니다.